Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. The Linux kernel sits between your server's hardware and all of the software on it, brokering communication between the two. Your kernel version is something you might need to know for myriad reasons. I'm going to be running the command to check the kernel version on a CentOS 7 machine. Keep in mind that all Linux distributions from Red Hat-based distros like CentOS to Debian-based distros like Ubuntu run the same kernel underneath, so this command should work on all of them to figure out what kernel version is in play. Now to actually check the kernel version, you can run the command uname -r. The first number in the output is the kernel version itself. The next number is the major revision. The third number is the minor revision. And everything after this first hyphen up to x86 is the fix/detail revision. If you're interested in learning more information about your server's kernel version or just other system information, you can check out the uname man page and view its options by entering the command man uname. That's all there is to it. You now know how to check the kernel version on your Linux server. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base or YouTube channel.